In this video, we will show you how to create a mailing based on a subscription type. SuperOffice CRM gives you the ability to store and track what type of communications a person wants to receive. This is what we call subscription management. Using these features, you can send your target audiences relevant and expected communications that will give you better results from your mailings. You will learn how you can create a new mailing based on a subscription type, how you can add your target group to your mailing, and how SuperOffice can help you to filter out contacts based on their subscription preferences. Let's begin by creating a new mailing. There are two ways you can create a new mailing. You can either directly create one in SuperOffice Mailing, or you can do it from a selection as a task. Both ways will send you to the setup page. Here you can add the name of your mailing, the subject line you wish to use, as well as the email address to send from, and the email address people can reply to. Next, you need to determine the type of mailing you want to send. Click on Type, and you will see the list with all your subscription types plus an option called Any. Choose one of the subscription types when you want to send a mailing to contacts who have subscribed to that particular type of mailing. Choose Any when you want to send your mailing to all contacts, independent upon what subscription types they have, as long as they have said yes to receive e-marketing communications. You will not be able to move to the next step unless you have chosen your type of mailing. In the next step, you have to decide what your mailing will look like. You can do this by selecting an existing template or make a copy from a previous mailing. Click Recent Templates, All Templates, or All Mailings to view the mailings and templates you can choose from. If you click on the Thumbnails button, you can view miniature versions of the templates in the list. Click on the template you wish to use, then click Next to go to Step 3. In the third step, you are able to enter the contents of your mailing. This is also where you can add your unsubscribe links. SuperOffice offers two types of unsubscribe links. Managed subscriptions will lead the contact to their personal subscription page, where they choose what type of communications they want to receive from you. The link unsubscribe from this type of mailing will unsubscribe the contact from the particular mailing type you just sent. In this case, they would unsubscribe from news. Decide which unsubscribe links you want to use or add both. Once your mailing content is ready, click Next to go to Step 4. This is where you choose your recipients. To select recipients for this mailing, you can add from a selection, project members in a project, an individual contact, or an import list. In this example, we will add our recipients by finding a selection we have made earlier. Click on Selection at the top and enter the name of your selection. SuperOffice will display all selections that match this. Choose the one you wish to use, then click the plus sign to add the recipients to your mailing. The system will take a few moments before it displays all your contacts. You will now see the source of recipients you have added on the left, and all the recipients from your selection on the right. Now we will show you how it works if you have activated the e-marketing privacy setting. This setting filters out all contacts that have not said yes to receive your mailing. In the recipients box, you will see the contact's name, email, and associated company, and you will see which of your contacts are ready to send. The ones with no consent have not subscribed to a particular type of mailing or to mailings at all. This means that the contacts with no subscription and no consent will not receive your mailing, even though they are in your selection and they show up in the recipients box. There is an option to override the consent and subscription type. However, this feature is not available without specific user rights that can only be granted by your administrator. Note that if your company has not activated the e-marketing privacy setting, all contacts on your recipient list will receive a mailing, regardless of whether or not they have given their consent to receive a particular type of mailing or mailings at all. Once you have added all your recipients, you are ready to send your mailing. We have now shown you how you can create a new mailing type, how to add a target group to your mailing, and how you can use SuperOffice to filter out contacts who have not subscribed to a mailing type. For more information on how to improve your productivity with SuperOffice CRM, please visit our community website.